Yes, this is a B250 and 1957 model. McCormick International, as you can see. I don't know if there's anything there that I should tell you. There's the front bumper and hitch I put on this summer. And you can see it's not bent up too bad. And a half decent paint job. The, you can probably hear it running there. And seems to be working pretty good. Not sure how well it's charging. And it's, don't know if it'll start again. I have been putting the, plugging it in with a hose heater on it. And that seems to make a difference. The chains I put on it don't do a whole lot of good in the snow because the lugs on the tires are too good. Anyway, that's about all I need to say, I guess. Maybe it speaks for itself. I'll just give you a little bit closer up view of the instrument panel. And maybe that's all you need to see for now. I think it's a pretty good little old tractor. And a little bit closer up here of